was born back in the 50s, well, more the 60s then. All I can remember was we had good music then. Feel privileged to have heard first and new music from back then. As it moved on through the decades, it became my lifelong friend. We had the Beatles, Rolling Stones, Bowie and his men, the Spiders from Mars, the Zombies, Grateful Dead and Led Zeppelin, Eric Clapton and Bob Dylan, writing our favorite songs. It's a shame to think that maybe those days have moved along. Now disco seemed to have its place till punk kicked it aside. The East Coast music wandered in the US had arrived. Bands like the Eagles, Total Journey and Boston too made new music come alive. Soft metal had arrived. We had ska and two-tone records to lift us up again. I'm sure that we all had the best music then. Well, I may be old and dated, and nostalgia holds me still, 'cause the 90s with its gangster rap, well, it made me have my fill. Power ballads and love songs just bore me to the quick. So thank God for the noughties when bands can bleed again. Oasis, Blur and Green Day too, Kings of Leon give us two, but songs back with a backbeat that we all love listening to. Now new bands are playing real music the way it's meant to be, while they grapple with the mantle from the rappers who are so angry. Yet I was born in the 50s, well, more the 60s then. And all I can remember was we had good music then. I feel privileged to have heard firsthand new music from back then. As it moved along the decades, it became my lifelong friend. As it moved along the decades, it became my lifelong friend.